park closes at sunset. But actually right now, it is sunrise. May not look like it. Bush. But this is early morning of Wednesday, March 6th. We're at Silly Mountain Park. And we're gonna walk up that mountain. Headed to the mountain trails. Don't bring a horse. Botanical walk. Well, that's kind of cool. We'll walk around in those trails. See some more cactuses. Looks like we're out of trail maps. Oh well, take a look at this one. Right there. Find our way around. This cactus here seems to be raising an arm up as if to say stop. His other arm is curving over saying, turn back. Stop. Turn back. This cactus has seen better days. This one's not too bad of a hike for early in the morning. Really calm and quiet up here. It's just before 8 p.m. anyway. 8 a.m. I should say. Not before 8 p.m. That's cool.
Said Yel Drago at the top of the mountain.
Yeah, this is cool. Apparently climbing up the Huff and Puff now. Wonder why they call it that. Should be the end of the Huff and Puff. I'll just climb up here.
This might be a better mountain to actually do the Drago thing on.
Well, I was up there not too long ago. Now I'm kind of walking around the side of this other mountain here. At least I'm seeing some mountains down the distance that I hadn't seen before. Look at that, they're building a house down there. Now I just gotta find my way back to the car. Salt River Fields at Talking Stick for some spring training. By the Rockies side, and they'll be playing the Rangers today. And obviously, as a Minnesota guy, I'd like to watch the Twins, but they're in Florida, and I'm not doing this trip with the intention of seeing any spring training. Of course, you can just watch from the grass here too. I love this, so I have like a little garden over there of just all kinds of cactuses. Pretty good view from over here, and it's not too far even. There goes Dinger. Look at him go. You probably got to stretch out when you're a mascot. It'd be exhausting to do all that.
I'd be scared I would get back up.
The head falls off. Back there is the Rangers. Thank you. Game ends on the tie.